Guys, you've had a chance to prove yourself physically, and now the opportunity to prove yourself verbally. What I'd like you to do is face each other, please. We're gonna have a rookie face-off. As entertainingly and creatively, in a 60-second time span, tell the other rookie why they should be eliminated and why you should be crowned the WWE's next breakout star. David Otunga, I'll start with you. The microphone is yours.
I mean, let's be honest here. Brother, you're ugly. I mean, look at this nose. It's as crooked as your pro. That's truly a face only a mother could love. I mean, and not to mention your teeth. You don't intimidate anybody but your dentist. The only pay-per-view match I would pay to see is a triple threat with you, Aquafresh, and Listerine. Come on, look at him. Am I lying? Look at my face. Look at this pretty smile. This is a cover shot face, not this. When are you gonna see this in People Magazine? You're not gonna see this body on Muscle and Fitness. Just not gonna happen. I mean, you got a couple qualities, but you're not the whole package. You don't have my charisma. You don't have the it factor. You maybe know a couple moves in the ring. That can be taught, that can be learned. Did I mention I went to Harvard?
David Otunga, ladies and gentlemen. Wade Barrett, your response, go.
Well, that was thoroughly entertaining. I'm sure it had the viewers turning off in their droves, just like you have done every time you've stepped in the ring so far on NXT. You want to talk about my physique? I'm a fighter, that's why I got a broken nose. Let's look at your physique. Great physique, bodybuilder. It's just a shame that you haven't got the first clue on how to use it. I've seen the great Carly move around in this ring with more balance and poise than you. And you want to talk about the it factor, Otunga? I'll tell you why they say you've got the it factor. It's because you have no tangible quality whatsoever that WWE can hang on to. It factor, I think we need to add two more letters in front of that and you'll get a very good idea of what I think of you.